good, YouTube, man? It's your boy Tyrell back in the building, man. Now, today, and we got your boy Nick Nittoli back in the building, man. Y'all been requesting this one here. Y'all want me to react to someone by him? So that's what we're going to do today, man. So first thing first, man, I just want to say, if you new to the channel, your first time seeing me, man, I just want to say welcome to the channel, man. Go ahead, subscribe and join the family. But listen, man, so the title is Someone. I don't really know what he going with this. So we're going to go ahead and play the video and find out.
Someone, everybody won't be someone. Everybody won't be someone but they self. Everybody won't be someone.
Facts. That's facts. Nowadays, man, a lot of people look up to a lot of people. And there's nothing wrong with that. But nowadays, when people look up to someone, they want to be just like them. They want to do everything like them. They sag. They gonna sag. You know what I'm saying? They eat this way, they gonna eat this way. You know what I mean? At the end of the day, man, hey, we all our own people, man. Ain't nothing wrong looking up to a positive individual. But at the end of the day, man, do it your way. Don't follow nobody else's footsteps, man. Do it your way.
But they self, everybody won't be someone. Everybody won't be someone. Everybody won't be someone but they self. Everybody won't be someone but they self. Yeah. Cocaine white like Madonna. Good girl gone real bad like Rihanna. Ain't nobody really wanna be who they are on another planet, but they tryna be a star. They like cutting up their face, Mike Jackson. Everybody looking like a clone Kardashian. Everybody want three wishes like Aladdin. Everybody tryna be like Oprah with the cash, man. No, no, you're not Dwayne.
Man, that's how you coming, Nick, man. For real. That's how you coming, bro. Come on, man. Hey, listen, he be talking about some real stuff, too. Hey, this is a dope artist. Like, this a hidden artist right here. I never heard of this dude besides last time I reacted to him. Like, that's crazy, though.
You're not the motherfucking Rock. No, you're not Jenny from the motherfucking block. No, you're not Steve from your motherfucking job. This should make you really wonder who the fuck you are. No, you're not the people that you came from or made you. No, you're not the people that you stand for or hate you. No, you're not the grade that these motherfuckers grade you. No, you're not the god that these motherfuckers pray to. Gotta know when something just around to entertain you. We got a lot of false prophets, I'm about to save you. I'ma be me and let the motherfucking rage through. I know I gotta expose all the fakes too. Someone, everybody won't be someone. Everybody won't be someone but they self. Everybody won't be someone but they self. Everybody won't be someone. Everybody won't be someone. Everybody won't be someone but they self. Everybody won't be someone but they self. Yeah. You should see the power in yourself. Cause you the ones who buy up all the bullshit on the shelf.
I'm telling you, bro, you gotta realize this man's speaking straight facts, first of all. Hold on. This man's speaking straight facts. And you gotta realize, like, you have a lot of power within yourself. The same people that you look up to or that you trying to be, bro, you could do the same thing they doing. You can have the same thing they having. All you got to do is work for it. You just, hey, find you a plan, set up a routine, a schedule, and execute. I promise you, if you stay consistent, you can make that thing happen. Your boy be speaking facts, though. I love him as an artist.
One but they self. Yeah. You should see the power in yourself. Cause you the ones who buy up all the bullshit on the shelf. You the ones that worship all the wealth. Then wonder why your life's not Brady and Giselle's, yo. Lifestyles are the poor and nameless, but you pray for lifestyles like the rich and famous. Hands up if you all know what the game is. I'm a real rapper, so I'm really gonna say shit. Feeling too honest, ain't nobody gonna play this. Real spit, man, this is one for the ages. Real shit, man, this here one for your playlist. Oh, he's dope, but I can't remember what his name is. No, no, you're not Dwayne, you're not the motherfucking Rock. No, you're not Jenny from the motherfucking block. No, you're not Steve from your motherfucking job. This should make you really wonder who the fuck you are. Someone, everybody won't be someone. Everybody won't be someone but they self. Everybody won't be someone but they self. Yeah. Someone, everybody won't be someone. Everybody won't be someone but they self. Everybody won't be someone but they self. Everybody won't be someone. Everybody won't be someone. Everybody won't be someone but they self. Everybody won't be someone but they self. Yeah.
Hey, bro. He killed that, man. He killed that. Not only did he kill that, man, but he did it with a positive message. He did it with a positive message, man. Now, if you somebody watching this video and you've been going through a lot, or whether you find yourself looking up to somebody trying to be like them, hey, use this video right here. Use this video right here for some guidance, man. And really self-reflect. Man, at the end of the day, man, listen, be you. It's only one you, so you might as well be you to the fullest. You know what I'm saying? Don't be nobody else. But listen, man, I give this video a thumbs up, man. Hey, I really like this artist, though. If Jack got some dope songs by him, let me know. And we can do some more, man. But like always, man, I'm going to catch you on the next one. I'm out. One bad bitch, she do it, I say so too.